This is the story of the names of the ukulele strings. You ready? Once upon a time, there were some cats, and they lived next door to a farmer who had a beautiful apple orchard. Raise your hand if you like apples. So every morning, they would open up their windows and look at those apples, and then say, oh, everyone wants an apple. So one day, they went over next door, and they knocked on the farmer's door. And he came to the door, he said, hello, neighbors, what can I get for you? But because they were kind of hungry and grumpy, what'd they say?
Give me some apples.
Let me hear it.
Give me some apples. Give me some apples!
And he said, no way, Rude. That's not how you ask for apples.
He said, no way, Rude.
And so they went back home sad. Let me see your sad face. And hungry. But the next day, they opened up those windows. And they saw those apples.
We gotta get those apples.
And they said, let's go back and ask for some more apples. So they went next door and they knocked on the farmer's door. And he opened the door and he said, oh, it's you guys again. What do you want? And they were still very hungry and grumpy. So what'd they say?
Give me some apples!
And he said, whoa, that's not how you ask for apples. Go home and think of a better way to ask for apples.
Please.
So they went home and they talked about it. What's a better way to ask for apples?
Please.
Yes. Ask nicely, right? So the third day, they opened up those windows and they saw those delicious apples. And they said, y'all, we have got to get some apples today, so let's try something different. They went next door. They knocked on the farmer's door. He opened up the door and he said, oh, man, what do y'all want today? And they said in their nicest, sweetest voices, may we please have some apples? And he said, of course you can, because, are you ready? Good cats. Again.